foods are hard to digest and are very low in nutrition. So this is why moving and dopey is really the only way koala can survive such a low energy diet. If koalas were more active, they would starve. Eucalyptus trees are not only low in energy, they're poisonous. Koala